Australia.
Only in about an hour and a half.
She's leaving you guys all alone. I'm getting rid of her for 2 whole months. I can go to the beach. I can stay out as late as I want. I can do anything. I'm a free woman.
Thank you. tonight?
Not do anything I wouldn't do.
The town of Beachport is about to meet Harry Reynolds.
Do you want to be rich? If you want your miserable little bit of real estate to become choice box worth $1 million.
See if your little Beachport is waking up at last.
I'm putting down a personal magnetism.
The hometown's wild about Harry. He's giving them something to believe in.
This place will rival the Gold Coast of Queensland. It'll be Australia's Miami.
We'd like to invest a little more.
Hey, Aaron,
to shove money in your pocket?
And they're giving him all their
money, buckets of lovely money.
Talk real fast and don't take that financial on hand. Hello, Fishing.
Say the big ones now after dark. You want to come up?
Need a good line.
Now he's in over his head in trouble.
I got a little proposition for you, Harry. I hope you won't say no.
I'm saying yes, Joel.
Good, this scheme of yours.
It's not a scam.
Scheme. I said scheme. I've checked your record, Harry. You're on parole.
I believe, Harry. Sweet schemes.
Oh, I think I'll take one.
Oh, no. Just everybody else.
Brian Brown, Karen Allen, and introducing Justin Rosniak.
You're better than you think you are, Harry.
Sweet talker. A movie about getting in too deep. Warner Brothers Movie World. Into the Grand Opry. And you are there.
Lights, camera, action!
You go on a studio tour, thrill to exciting live shows, rides, adventures, and more, much more. It's a full day's entertainment at Australia's biggest and most spectacular theme park, Warner Brothers Movie World, Hollywood on the Gold Coast. Stay tuned after this movie for more previews for Roadshow.